welcome to the Fall Choir Concert. We would like to start our performance as we do all things at Bishop Moore, in prayer. Oh, by the way, I'm Gabby, I'm the choir chaplain. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you so much for the gift of today and the gift of this concert, the opportunity for us all to be gathered here in this place. We now come before you, O Lord, to ask your blessing on this performance. May we always use our voices for your glory and be a light for the world. May we grow to love you more each day and be pleasing to you in all that we do. We pray especially for our brothers and sisters suffering in the Middle East, that our music of hope may reach their hearts in solidarity and convey our petition for peace. May we end this prayer by filling our hearts with your word from the Gospel of John. Peace I leave with you. My peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. Jesus, be with us always. Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now our choir president and vice president.
Parents, family members, and supporters. I am Aiden Jelly Lascano, your 2023-2024 choir president.
And I'm Will.
We wanted to start off this night with a thank you for all your support. Bishop Moore Chorus thanks you for your ongoing love and respect for the arts. We appreciate you above all else.
Aww.
Some other preliminary thank yous will go out to our chorus council members who, with their collaboration, have worked with us and Mr. Wasman to execute the best fall concert ever.
Thank you to our chaplain, Gabby DeMello, our public relations officer, Ella Olick, logistical coordinator, Jacob Freilich, and our social chair, Madison Lester.
We also obviously want to thank our director for making this possible. Without his leadership and excellent repertoire, none of us would be here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the incredible Mr. Wasman.
Videos or pictures.
I promise you, Mr. Jimenez will take better videos than all of you. If you have to use the restroom or fix your mascara from the tears of joy, please get up in between songs and use the restroom down the hall and to the right. Now, to provide some context to our performance, the Bishop Moore Chorus Program has worked to cultivate a theme of inclusivity and passion for a craft.
That being said, our personal theme for this year is You Are Not Alone. In the opening hymnal we sing at every concert and each piece we will sing tonight, a theme of community is exemplified. Our opening hymn for tonight is Gather Your People. Utilizing our Catholic faith as our bond, this hymn is meant to show not only our focus as a program, but connect to the broader Bishop Moore community, a community focused on faith and love for one another.
Along with our national anthem, please rise and join us in singing verse 4 of Gather Your People. The lyrics are available in your programs.
Through to thy night.
Just while we transition, BNC Choir is back. It's great to see you.
Hi.
I'm getting good at this microphone thing. I'm gonna go with it for a while. I'm so glad that you guys are all back. I'm so glad to see that the seats are filling and filling and filling, little by little, day by day, month by month. I'm so excited you're here with us tonight to kick off our choir season. I'm gonna hand it over to Will.
Every concert, this concert we chose Autumn Leaves,
yes.
Popularized by Nat King Cole, and we'd love to sing it for you.
Choir will be performing three pieces, all of which uniquely relate to our theme, You Are Not Alone. Our first song, Windy Nights, by Cynthia Gray, depicts his deeply relatable fear and unrest as a child, hoping for security and joy. Our second selection, Stars I Shall Find, by Victor C. Johnson, illustrates a unique longing for peace within the natural world, hoping to find deeper meaning within the simple aspects of our environment. This piece works to show the beauty of creation and its ability to influence positivity and invoke love. Our final performance will be Victor C. Johnson's A City Called Heaven, a desperate and passionate anthem of seeking refuge and forgiveness with God when all else seems lost. All three of these arrangements reflect on the different stages of navigating a longing for safety, ending with the resolution honed in on the importance of community and faith.
Above me, stars I shall find.
Highly IUC Men's Choir. This is my men's choir. Aren't they lovely? Let's start acting. Tonight, Men's Choir has prepared for you Ruth Morris Gray's Cantate Domino.
Cantate Domino, omnis terra. Cantate Domino, et benedicit Domini eust. Cantate Domino, canticum novum.
Cantate Domino, omnis terra.
Cantate Domino, et benedicit Domini eust. Cantate Domino, canticum novum. Sing to the Lord a new song. Cantate Domino, omnis terra.
Sing
a song to the Lord. Cantate Domino, canticum novum. Cantate Domino, omnis terra.
Cantate Domino, et benedicit
Domini eus. Canticum novum, omnis terra. Cantate Domino,
cantate Domino,
cantate Domino, canticum, canticum novum. Cantate Domino, canticum novum. Cantate Domino, omnis terra.
Cantate Domino,
et benedicit Domini eus. Nomini.
Liturgical choir will be singing Seasons by Ola Yellow. This piece combines a powerful piece by Charles Anthony Silverstein about the changing of the seasons with illustrative melodies that quickly shift, just as the words do. Our lives are always moving, from gloomy and dark winters to joyous and bright summers. The passage of time reflects our community and care for each other in the world. Through this place, we sing a collective longing for a better future and an appreciation for God's beautiful world.
Thank you.
You're not getting off the hook that easy. First off, accolades to our junior oboist, Vernon Enriquez. My general chorus, raise your hand, general chorus. All my cherubs, all the newbies, they have done absolutely amazing this year, by the way. They are not only incredibly talented, but incredibly driven and hardworking. I have to give accolades to these freshmen. Their fourth day at Bishop Moore, as a student overall, they are in that gymnasium over there, singing in front of the bishop for Bishop's Mass. Big accolades to you. They worked really hard. They're really good.
Tonight, Women's Chorale will be singing the Trolley Song, arranged by Alan Bingsley and popularized by the late Judy Garland, as well as Jordan's Angels by Rollo Dilworth. While overwhelmingly contrasting in style, each piece conveys a broader message about the importance of hope, love, and trust for what is to come, whether that trust be in the eternity of heaven or finding one's true love. No one is alone. We profess our shared aspiration of heaven, our fight for soulful liberation, and simultaneously honor Judy Garland's memory with this set. Her fight for hope resonated within her loving musicality, and we hope to emulate her joy here tonight.
With me, and it was grand just to stand with his hand holding mine till the end of the line.
They're there, and then they're gone. And then we have to wait until the next one. Don't worry, there will be more. This is that part of the program where I'm like, oh man, it's already almost over. We have a lot of people we need to thank for making tonight possible. First off on the list, we have our wonderful Bishop Moore administration, Dr. Wickstrom, for their just amazing support of performing arts and for helping me and for helping all of us to make it what it is today, to help build it for these kids and make it meaningful for them. So thank you, administration. I also want to thank Ms. Luter, Ms. Fable, just for helping print our programs and make them look really nice. We also need to give a shout out to, there he is, Mr. Jimenez for video art. I think all my performing arts people are here tonight for the most part. Mr. Barker, director of Black and Gold Brigade. A round of applause for him. We also have both our head director of theater and assistant director of theater. We've got Steve Corey over here in the back. And the amazing Miss Kelly Ann Pounds. Thank you guys for being with us. It means the world that you came to support us. And also, everyone, please get a ticket if you haven't already to go see the fall play, Comedy of Errors. We have some of our choir chairs here that are in it. Raise your hand if you're in it. Yeah, yes, Matthew. Where's the program? Our choir leadership council students, where are you at? Raise your hand. You guys do such an amazing job. I'm so proud of you. Our president, Jelly Lescano, our vice president, Will Gavin. Our publicist, Anna Olek. Our social chair, Maddie Lester, who, by the way, brought decorations for tonight. You can thank her for that. And of course, we can't forget our chaplain, Gabby Danilo. And our librarian and logistical coordinator, Jacob Braylon. And then section leaders, raise your hand. They lead their sections, so people lead the soprano pack, the alto pack, the bass pack. Thank you for your leadership. Thank you for stepping up. You guys are awesome. We have to thank our awesome campus ministry team for all the support that they lent us, for all the harmony and companionship that we get to have. It's a really, really great program to get to work alongside and give mass with. Again, the Bishop's Mass, I was so proud of these kids, the way that they just stepped up. It's like day four, we're doing it, it's happening. So good for you guys. Thank you, Campus Ministry, for your support. Our event planning, tech, and maintenance staff, they worked really hard to plan all of this for us, make sure we had refreshments for after the concert, and also make sure that we were nice and set up and ready to go for tonight. So thank you guys, your hard work does not go unnoticed. Our student instrumentalists, first off, the legendary junior oboist, Vernon Enriquez. Our amazing electric bassist, Will Galleon. Who could forget our campus ministry director, the coach beard to my Ted Lasso, Miss Ashley L. She keeps me rolling. She keeps me rolling. She's always so helpful. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for everything you've done. And of course, the legendary, awesome Miss Susan Michael, our collaborator. Thank you for being with us tonight. And lastly, of course, thank you guys for your support of the BMC Choir, for your support of the performing arts.
Your support makes everything that we have done tonight possible. You're helping these kids' dreams come true, and we are showing Bishop Moore, hey, we do the arts too. We love it. We love it. It's awesome. So thank you for giving everybody here a place to just sing and use their voice and express themselves and find that facet of music that we all really, really need today. So thank you, parents. Thank you, administration. Thank you, teachers. It's a dream come true to work here every day. This is the best job in the world. I'm the happiest guy in the world. So thank you. Seriously, you're the best. Ladies and gents, please stand for the Bishop Moore Alma Mater. There is one more person I need to thank for being here tonight. And I know that I revealed the surprise to the cherubs earlier in the Circle of Trust. My dad's here tonight. Honey, I love you. In a month of the past of 1982, he met my mom right here. He proposed right here at Bishop Moore. I'm so glad you came. I love you. Thank you for always supporting me, for being my rock, for being my person, and just putting up with my crazy.
We will now end the night with one final piece. We sing Hope for the World by Jacob Navarro. We will share a message of hope, hope for the future, hope for peace within the Middle East, hope for compassion, solidarity, and an end to conflict.
Through this profession of faith, hope, and love, we work to emulate the importance of peace. We sing for harmony and progress for the future generations that we fight to spur change within. Thank you, and here is Hope for the World.
Thank you. Sing of me.